being here again. Senator Sedano, Senator Sanders, and we're going to start with Bill number 3168B, Stavinsky.
It's an act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to a waiver of earnings limitation for certain retirees at the New York State and local police and fire retirement system who are employed by the state university.
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Second.
Any nays? Any without?
You have two without, or three without, sorry.
Really?
Yep.
Okay. 3528A, the bill is moved. The bill is...
It's going to the calendar.
Calendar. Bill number 3528A, Senator Kennedy.
An act in relation to authorizing Sean William McCabe to file a request for change of benefit coverage with the New York State and local police and fire retirement system.
Move the bill.
Second.
Any nays? Any without Rex?
You have... Nope, you're good.
The bill is moved. 3949B, Senator Golden.
An act to amend the retirement social security law in relation to disability retirement benefits for sheriffs, deputy sheriffs, undersheriffs, and correction officers in Nassau County.
Any open the bill? Move the bill?
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Any nays? Any without Rex?
Without Rex.
One without Rex.
You have and two here.
Two there. Senator Croce, thank you for joining us. I know you had that Veterans Committee meeting this day. It was a very good meeting and
thank you, Mr. Chairman.
Very informative. Thank you.
That will be recorded to the calendar.
4001B, Senator Orr.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to providing county correction officers with a special optional 20-year retirement plan.
Move the bill.
Move the bill.
Any nays? Any without rec?
You have... Nope. Good.
Senator, I'm sorry, 4285A, Senator Avella.
An act in relation to affecting the health insurance benefits and contributions of certain retired public employees.
Move the bill.
Motion.
Senator Sanders. Any nays? Any without rec?
You have two without rec.
Okay. Bill is moved to the calendar.
Two that don't want to be...
Future retirees. 5359A, Senator
Savino. An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to refunding contributions made to the 25-year early retirement program and the age 57 retirement program by the New York City Transit Authority members in the title transit manager.
Move the bill.
Move the bill.
Senator Savino is the bill. Any nays? Any without rec?
One nay, one AWR.
Okay, bill is moved to the calendar. 6545, Senator Little.
An act authorized Mickey Guy to elect to participate in the optional 20-year retirement plan for firefighters employed by the City of Glens Falls in the County of Warren.
Move the bill.
Motion moved.
Senator Croce moves the bill. Any nays? Any without rec?
You have one without rec.
Okay. 6764, let's move to the calendar. 6764, Senator Golden.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to accidental disability retirement for uniformed court officers and peace officers employed in the unified court system.
Three-quarter bill. Who's going to move the bill?
Move the bill.
Move the bill. Senator Savino. Nays? Any without rec?
Nope.
Just one question. So currently, they're not entitled to accidental disability if they're assaulted, so this would amend it so that
that's correct. They haven't
assault.
Been since 2009, 2010. They just did the one. The fire department's about to be approved as well. Police department is still out, corrections still out, sanitation is still out, and they're not putting the people off the job, so they're staying on the job. We're paying full salaries here for these individuals, those that can stay on the job at a desk. But it's time to move them on and to get them the disability that they're entitled to, and get them the right disability without having to pay into it. And there are different agreements with the mayor and different agreements with government, and this is one of those agreements. This bill is moved to the floor. Bypasses finance, correct?
It is reported to finance.
It's reported to finance. Okay. 7111, Senator Gallivan.
An act granting retroactive membership in the New York State and local employees retirement system to Adam Markle.
Move the bill.
Motion.
Senator Croce moves the bill. Any nays? Any without rec?
You have one without rec.
Okay. The bill is moved to the calendar. 7176, Senator Golden.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to increasing the survivor's benefit of a retired state employee.
Move the bill.
Motion.
Senator Croce moves the bill. Any without rec? Any with...
Sorry, you have one without rec.
Any nays? Bill is moved to
finance.
Finance. Thank you very much.
Wait, we have the agenda.
Oh, the agenda, I'm sorry.
You'll have Pat Dunn, he'll have a heart attack.
Really?
Senator Dabo, 2842A, supplemental A.
An act to amend the civil service law in relation to enacting the State Workforce Injury Reduction Act.
Move the bill. Senator Spina moves the bill. Any nays, any without rec? Bill is moved to?
The calendar.
The calendar. 7530, supplemental A, Senator Goldman.
An act to amend the retirement social security law in relation to disability benefits for certain members of the New York City Fire Department Pension Fund.
This is a three-quarter bill for the New York City Fire Department. Move the bill.
Motion.
Senator Croce moves the bill. The, any nays, any without rec?
Nope.
Bill is moved to finance.
Calendar.
Calendar. Okay, very good. Yes. No, we agreed to, maybe, but it's going to be too many. So it's going to, that's not a problem. The TV one's going to be a problem.
There you go.
They're all done?
Well.